Oh, hi there. I'm just trying to catch some fish right now. Are you trying to catch some fish too? It's a lot more difficult than the Discovery Channel makes it look like. Well, I'm trying to catch the fish with my bear paws, but things aren't going so well. Will you help me catch the fish? There's a special song that I sing whenever I'm trying to catch fish, and it usually works. It's like a special good luck charm, and my mama says that it doesn't work, but I'm pretty sure that it works because I caught a fish once, and it was while I was singing my special good luck song. Yeah, Mama Mia doesn't believe in me, so that's why I'm down here by myself, because she doesn't really want me looking for fish on my own. She doesn't think that I can swim in the water. But I can swim, and I can catch fishes. Watch. I'll do my magical good luck song. Do 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 splash. Do 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 splash. Do 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 splash. Do 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 splash. Do 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 splash. Do 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 splash. No fishes yet. So far, my fish basket is empty. Hey, I have an idea. If you team up with me and help me catch the fish, I'll be able to prove to my mama bear that I'm really strong and I can go hunting on my own. And you'll be able to have some dinner, and we'll share it. Does that sound alright for you? Oh, good, 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 good. I can't wait to catch a fish. So, we tried my walkie song. Let's try maybe a fish prayer. Yes. Fish, 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 come out wherever you are. Fish, 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 come out, come out, come out. Fish, 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 I know you're hiding there. Fish, 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 come out, come out, come out. Still no fishes. Let's keep trying. Nothing. I think I saw something though. It's really close by. I swear I seen something move. There's definitely a fish here. I can't swim up waterfalls, and possibly some of the fish are up that waterfall. How am I supposed to do that? I don't have a ladder. This is the only spot that I can really look for fish, because I'm not allowed to go very far away. I'm already breaking the rules by coming to the river. So, I don't want to get any more trouble. Please help me find a fish right here. Okay, let's keep trying. Okay. Shh. I think you have to be fish smack. You really like getting smacked by fishes, don't you? Fishes? Food. You know, Mama Bear always tells me not to play with my food, but she's not around right now, so I feel pretty naughty playing with my food. But it's also quite liberating. Thank you for letting me play with my food. I feel like a big bear now. You know, I feel like I've grown into a big, scary bear that can hunt. Thanks for helping me. Would you like to share the fish now? It is quite close to lunchtime. Alright. Nom nom. Lunch. You. Did you like it? It was delicious for me. It feels like it tastes better when you catch it yourself versus your mama feeding it to you. You agree? I think it's true. I think we taste success. That's what it tastes like. Oh. Well, Mama won't think I'm stupid anymore because I caught a fish all by myself. Oh, but we ate it. Now I can't show Mama what I got. I can't prove to her that I caught a fish. Whap. Well, my belly's full, so I'm happy anyway. Maybe we can catch another one some other time, and we can prove it to her then. So, I was wondering if you would be my friend? Thank you. I'm honored to be your bear friend. We can go fishing again sometime. But for now, I have to go back to my mama. I'm probably going to be in trouble for being gone for so long. Thank you for fishing with me. I'll see you again. Bye.